Plumbing service called. Landlord cut the hole in the ceiling. Water leaking. Go upstairs. Wait for them to be done showering, and there's no shower curtain. Whose fault is this?